you were gonna start your own cooking show.